Hello.
So last Sunday we did a stream. That was a lot of fun, and very rough. When you're constantly chucking every 10 minutes, I assure you it's a fun experience, but it's very rough on the throat and the stomach, as was seen by my rather unfortunate incident about 1 hour and 3 quarters in, thereabouts. I can tell you as much that you did not see the full amount of spray on stream. Most of it, unfortunately, went onto the floor. That's life. I'm not sure if I can recommend doing the same kind of thing, but if you've got a couple of friends, then yeah, sure, why not? It's fun. But that aside, well, interesting times coming up for me. I start working full time from Friday, that is 2 days from now, so that's pretty exciting. Again, as I've mentioned, they've got their own brewery, so maybe I'll be chugging some of that at one point. That'd be fun. But before that, because it's been a little bit of time since I've done it last, and hopefully it'll work out well, I'll be doing a standard three chucker, a triple chuck. So, let's see how it goes. Cold. Oh. Wow. That was very cold. Huh. Now, brain freeze. Oh. That worked out great. Oh dear. Well, see you next time. How do I?
Hey.